My name is Emmanuel Kisamo. I'm here with David Hardy, and we're with PowerEdge Server Group. Industry trends of increased power per node are continuously pushing the boundaries of air cooling per server. Today, we're bringing to you our new MX DLC solution with our third generation compute sled, MX760c. David?
Hi, my name's David Hardy, and I'm the PowerEdge Product Manager for Power and Cooling. What's special about this compute node is that not only does it have the latest Intel Sapphire Rapids CPUs, but it also is our first direct liquid cooled MX server here at Dell. That increased performance that we're gonna see with the Sapphire Rapids CPUs is going to consume more power and generate more heat, sometimes exceeding what can be cooled by air alone. But we're committed to making sure that every CPU SKU is available to all of our MX customers, regardless of that power level. And that's where direct liquid cooling comes into play.
So David, tell me, what it means when we say DLC enabled server?
That's a good question, Emmanuel. Let's take a closer look at what the DLC enabled server means. When we remove the chassis lid, what we see is a cold plate loop where an air heat sink would normally be for the two CPUs. Everything else is the same because the rest of the board is air cooled. You see, we have two lines feeding the cold plate loop. One is the supply line, which provides the coolant into the cold plate loop. The other is the return line, which takes the warm coolant and returns it to the heat exchanger. Note that the server cooling loop gets coolant pumped to it from a CDU, which is external to the server. The CDU and the MX rack manifolds that are required to run the DLC node are also purchasable from Dell.
That's great. Imagine what this will mean, David, for our customers that are looking for those high performing SKUs, higher TDP, 350 watt and higher. That means that we can deliver this high performing solution with the MX DLC solution for these customers.
That's exactly right. And that's the beauty of direct liquid cooling, is that enables levels of performance that we haven't been able to achieve before. And we think our customers are going to be really excited.
So David, is it challenging for customer to deploy this in their environments?
Well, Emmanuel, direct liquid cooling is new for most customers. But at Dell, we're not only providing the server product and the supporting CDU and rack manifold products, but we've got services to help integrate the overall solution, deploy it at a customer's site, and then offer warranty and maintenance support for the life of the product. So we're gonna make it as easy as possible for customers to take advantage of this high performance solution.
That's great. Thank you for watching. We hope this was helpful for you. For any other additional information, please click on the link below.